A woman is injured after a crash on Highway 154 tonight. It happened around 6:15, involving one car that went off the road and crashed into a tree. Santa Barbara County firefighters responded. Three people were in the vehicle. One woman was taken to Cottage Hospital.